Hello and welcome back. Apparently, I came just in time to get attacked by a dragon when I'm not ready for it. I'm demolishing all of them. What am I doing? That's what I was doing earlier. Again, like a noob. Don't mind me. Have the ballista. Guess that's something. Can we open it instead of destroying it? That is a giant ass dragon. By the way, is it because we didn't kill it? Don't torch everything, please. I don't like it. Well, I mean, if you're gonna torch the walls, that's kind of okay. You can always, start replacing the walls. That's fine, but anything else I might have to fight you on. Oh, okay. Hey, buddy. Just hanging out over there? That's cool. Again, yeah, go ahead, burn the wall. Like, that's cool, mate. That ballista just does not have the fastest fire rate. Okay, yeah, see, like the food I might have to fight you on. Nobody takes my food. Okay, so we have 195 beds. I think we're set for a while. And he's just hanging out. No big deal. Giant ass dragon flying around. So we've I wouldn't say we've almost got our wall made. That's not. Or our tower made, but that would be a lie. Here, let's actually go ahead and just start building it. Okay, that wasn't what I meant to do. Alright. Turn the camera. Definitely starting to look better. Not so much pain and misery. This episode, at least. Yet. How are we doing? Still don't need another granary. Or at least they're not having trouble getting it to one. I think we should put another hospital in, say, in the spot that's opened up now. I think that would be a good idea. I don't know how many of those we need, but, should be fine. Workers each of these has, but so if you actually get soldiers, they do better in the archery towers. That's kind of cool. Oh, we have our tower built. Let's see what our ballista will do now. Oh, that's actually kind of crazy. Alright, so let's go ahead and demolish all of this. Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that. Eventually, I do want to build up, I think, 3 high all the way around. But. Terrible plague. We have 1.5 hospitals, so. Can eventually take care of that. Alright, so what I want to do here on this one is add another. Level. And we're gonna keep doing that over and over again, ad infinitum. Forever, in case you don't know what that means. Love watching them bring everything to it, and it takes forever for the builders to get over there and actually build it. But I love that the game doesn't take too much processing power. And it really just doesn't seem to be an issue at all. Should I just, like, start going farther and farther out and just put walls everywhere? Like, right out from the beginning? It'd be kind of funny. I might actually do that, just for... to be kind of funny. Let's see. What do you have to say? Some have no access to a church or library. The dragon will think twice before heading this way again. Okay. Nobody cares. +3 estimated total per year. Oh, it's kind of funny. He's taking things. Oh, I guess they're just taking it straight between there. That's actually a really good thing to do, I think, overall. I think... I don't think I need to worry about that wall too much, just these, really. I think I'm going to build piers in here eventually, and that way they won't just like land along that wall and just walk in. Okay, we have enough stone to put in 3, 4. And with this height, we definitely don't have much to worry about. And then next to these, I'm going to build another 4 high, or like however high I can. And then put the archery towers on top of them. Actually, I know what I need to do next. Castle. Barracks. 100 stone? That's pretty crazy, actually. I guess I can hoard that much. Just kind of awkward that it's that expensive. No trolls under here, my lord. Also, one thing is you actually get like happiness bonuses for each of these different things. So they do have the tavern nearby, so they get all these different bonuses, and then they've got the negatives for like how much they're being taxed and everything. It's funny, it says we're making more than we're using. Oh no, we've got the 5 from the blacksmiths. We could go ahead and add another charcoal maker. I don't see why not. That's fine. And then, shall we add another? Yeah, let's go ahead and add another. No, we almost have enough for the barracks. Let's go ahead and save for the barracks. Also, we're still not doing good on the tools, so let's just not let anyone use them until we can get in here and start, you know, mining some more of the stone. I mean, not that we're doing too bad on it, really. Okay. Barracks! Oh my. That's a 6 wide? Oh dear. Wait a minute. We don't need that there. Okay. Castle. Barracks. There we go. And I say we put it this way. And then we can put all sorts of one-off stuff there too. It's perfect. And then hopefully that means that we will get more trained archers, which is always a bonus. Let's go ahead and put our wonderful ballista up here. Does it say how high it goes? It looks to be on the same level of that, so go ahead and just drop our ballista on there so they can go ahead and start on it. And now we should drop in another manor. Let's chop these. Let's turn this off until I can get the road built so I can go ahead and start adding more along this side, and then probably I'll take the road from there up into here and over, and we'll start our housing quarter. I think that's a great idea. So they've been using. Okay, so they've been getting 2 per year basically of those, and then 5 per year of those. Okay. We will probably need another blacksmith here pretty soon, which we can probably drop in one of these places once we get enough population with the manor. Right, as soon as we get finished with it. Okay, looks like that's almost done. So I think we can go ahead and demolish this. And we're gonna try and build up all of it. It's one big wall. All at once. And then once I get a full circle of it around the base, then we'll double up and we can expand from there. I think that sounds wonderful. Let's go give this one the chop too. Oh wait, wrong movie. Everyone has access to a church or library. So I guess we needed to put our church or our library back over here. I think that was the one that was holding us together. And I think we're gonna put a lot of those one-off type things over here. That way we can fit it all in. I bet we could put another tavern in. Yeah, like this one doesn't have the tavern bonus. So what we'll do is we'll put like... We'll leave that there. But we can put like another stockpile over here or something like that. Like actually we could put the library right there. Already, that's cool. Well, they've definitely done a better job at planting the trees than they have chopping it, that's for sure. It's an awesome game. I'm having so much fun with it. I'm hoping you guys are enjoying it just as much. So much stuff to do. Crazy, I tell you, crazy. I could be running this in a little faster speed. Let's see what 3x is like. I guess that's not bad. We'll just go down to 1x when we're like fighting a battle or something like that. I don't know. This should help speed everything up a bit more. Okay, we have a plague. I think they're all better now. Already though. So, okay. We are only in year 66, so I think I'm actually pretty proud of what we're doing so far. Yeah, let's put all of our stone into this for now. Oh, you know what we can do? Finally, rock removal! Sweet. let's keep an eye on that. That way we can complete it as soon as possible and up our stone game. Us back to our fully enclosed status. Let's put another stone gate over here. I think it's time. Congratulations. Another quarry in. Uh-oh. It seems we are getting close to our food limit. So let's go ahead and drop one of those in. Hopefully we won't end up losing a lot of people. Just gotta go pick it up and put it away. Away. Don't ask. I don't know. Let's see. So we put the library in. Let's go ahead and put the tavern in, like there. And I think we should go ahead and put our roads in. Boom, 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 boom. And then run those like that. Sweet. Now we can start putting in more over there. I think I'm gonna put another blacksmith in here. See, I'm not sure if this inside area should become like just industrial. Like I think it should. Do another rock removal, it seems. Let's go ahead and put... It's funny because I said I'm not going to put one there. Or I'm not going to put anything there because I'm going to put the stone removal there. Or the quarry. Let's go ahead and do that one, I guess. And then I think as soon as we get rid of all of the unusable stone in this area, we can just redesign the whole thing. We should encircle the, like, put walls all the way across here, I think. That's not what I meant to do. Oh well. And I even put that in the wrong spot too. Need to move it over one more so I can get at least another wall of orchards. And then I think we'll encircle everything that we have so far. That way, you know, what we have is enclosed. And I don't know if you actually lose anything in the process of demolishing it, so you know, one of those you kind of place it wrong and kind of ask to have it get. Let's watch this dragon, and if you enjoy it, remember hit the like button, subscribe, comment, all the good stuff. I definitely enjoy getting the feedback. It tells me that I'm actually doing the right thing, and you know, helps me do my thing. We got the dragon, though, so that was our first dragon. So that was cool, right there at the end. But if you want to see more, I'll see you next time. Bye bye.